making a quick meal, you know. This is ravioli. This is ravioli, spinach ravioli, and I'm boiling cauliflower to put with it. It's already made one I bought from Sainsbury's. The Mark and Spencer ravioli, okay guys, so let's cook for like 34 minutes. I'm gonna save it. So this is the sauce. This is the sauce for it. Tomatoes and chili from Mark and Spencer. The pasta is from Mark and Spencer. I like to buy some food from Mark and Spencer, like already made food, like I just did now. They got good quality. So it's already made, it's just quick lunch, just a quick lunch. And this is the sauce, tomatoes and chili sauce. Can you see it? So I'm gonna put it this way. Just heat it up, it's already cooking, just for you to heat it up so you can serve it with the ravioli. Just a quick lunch. Lunch for me. So it's ready now, so you can see the packets, Mark and Spencer ricotta and spinach ravioli. So they got ricotta cheese and ravioli and spinach made with it. So this is just like a quick snap for afternoon lunch, half of afternoon lunch. I don't normally eat it all the time, but once in a while I love this Mark and Spencer one, you know. So it's already cooked now. Look at it there. So this is my grated cheese. So I'm just gonna sprinkle just a little bit, not that much. A little bit of cheese in it. Once in a while, I don't often eat this here. Yeah. I don't. So guys, I'm going to go and enjoy my lunch. And see you guys later and keep subscribing. Give my video a thumbs up, guys. My ravioli made with ricotta cheese and spinach. I put the plate under the cooker and it's still boiling. Look at it, they're all melted. So I'm going to enjoy it now with a glass of wine. Why to go with it? It's just a treat. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Take care. Bye. Today I'm making a quick meal, you know. This is ravioli. Thank you. this is ravioli, spinach ravioli, then I'm boiling cauliflower to eat with it. It's already made one, I bought from Sainsbury's. Mark and Spencer ravioli, okay guys, so let's cook now. It takes 4 minutes. I'm gonna save it. So this is the sauce. This is the sauce for it. Tomatoes and chili from Mark and Spencer. The pasta is from Mark and Spencer. I like to buy some food from Mark and Spencer, like already made food, like I just did now. They got good quality. So it's already made, it's just a quick lunch, you know. Just a quick lunch. This is the sauce, tomatoes and chili sauce. You see it? Put it inside. Just heat it up. It's already cooked. It's just going to heat it up so you can serve it with the ravioli. So it's ready now. So you can see the packets, Mark and Spencer ricotta and spinach ravioli. So they got ricotta cheese and ravioli and spinach made with it. So this is just like a quick snack for afternoon lunch, half of afternoon lunch. I don't normally eat it all the time, but once in a while I love this Mark and Spencer one. So it's already cooked now. Look at it there. So this is my grated cheese. So I'm just gonna sprinkle just a little bit, not that much. A little bit of cheese in it. Once in a while, I don't often eat this, you know. I don't. So guys, I'm going to go and enjoy my lunch. And see you guys later. Keep subscribing. This video a thumbs up. Give my video a thumbs up, guys. My ravioli made with ricotta cheese and spinach. I put the plate under the cooker and it's still boiling. Look at it. They're all melted. So I'm going to enjoy it now. Wine, right? Wine to go with it. It's just a treat. Okay, guys.